Part of the gang already.
Always good to be among friends.
The fun times are doubled, and your worries feel far away.
And nothing ever seems as scary when you have someone to share it with.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
You're still number one, of course.
Of course. Thanks, Vanille. Now when I see Dodge, I can tell him about the chocobos. He's being held by the military.
Psycom, you mean?
Yeah, since he's a cocoon with C. They're running tests. They're trying to figure out his focus. I'm turning myself in.
Huh?
I know they execute the sea, but hey, they're not total monsters. They'll listen to a final request. They'll have to. Before the end, I want to talk to Dodge one last time. I want to tell him about these chocobos. I want to tell him about everything I've seen.
But wait, Sass!
Listen, I don't want you to worry. You're not part of this. You'll have plenty of time to split before I surrender.
That's not what I meant.
I'm sorry, Vanille. I'm tired of all this running.
But you can't. What about Dodge?
Huh?
It's a lessee because of someone from Pulse. You can't give up without getting revenge. I know who it is. I know who's responsible for the accident. The accident at Uriday.
Then tell me!
The lessee who ruined your life was...
Huh? Whoa! Soldiers? Where'd they come from? Get out of here, Vanille!
No place left to run.
stopping us. Oh, you're gonna love this. Serious now. Thank you. getting serious now. Oh, you're gonna love this.
Oh, yeah?
No. This is gonna sting. Oh, getting serious now. Oh, you're gonna love this. Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge, wait! Come back!
The capture of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him. Mr. Catsright. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of Pulse Origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemyless Sea was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude...
What?
We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy
plant. Anything come back?
Those are the Pulseless Sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy, but I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who
are you? Daddy!
Vanille.
Yes, that young lady's terrorist assault at Nuridae Gorge is the reason Dodge was made a Lassie. Ironic, isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son. Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Nabot, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do Lassie kill their own?
Why did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded. Lying so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it. Vanille.
My name is Erbadia Vanille. I'm a Lassie from Grand Pulse. And to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me for your son.
Don't you even! You think you die, and that's that? Mm-hmm. You think you die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do? What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I.
It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living. Right, let's do it!
Thank you.
A lot of things can be excused. Shooting kids ain't one.
Kindness like his, you don't forget.
Enough. Is enough.
Be careful with those. For every task, there's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon's against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back. Back to the way it was before.
Freak show.
So the Primarch can stand in judgment of the villainous Lassie, with their execution as the climax. The people will cheer their demise, and Falcie dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
Yes, but it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Well, if they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table. We leave when you're ready. I'll be standing by.
Rescuing Saz and Benil. You gotta play it smart this time. I'm charging in without a plan. Listen to me talking strategy.
My dad's all right. Another cavalry unit rescued him and moved him somewhere safe. I kinda wish I could talk to him, but I guess I have to make my own choices now. Come on.
Let's get this show on the road. I finally found Vanil again.
And once we take off... This baby back here is a SciComm vessel. It'll deliver you to the Palamecia.
Oh, we're cargo now?
A parting gift to our rotting government. Take those SciComm guys apart.
And we're supposed to take on all of them? I think the whole division's on board.
I don't care how many lackeys they've got. Bring them on. Vanille's in there.
I'm sure she's fine. Vanille's tougher than I could ever be.
Hope. Are you scared?
Yeah, I'm terrified. But I'll be okay. Because I have you, and this guy, and Fang. We're all in this mess. We gotta stick together.
Right. Enough with the bonding. It's go time.
What do you mean, this guy?
Didn't expect to see you here in person, Your Eminence.
This crisis threatens the entirety of Cocoon, my child. You agree that standing at the fore is a leader's charge?
Wholeheartedly.
It also affords a splendid view of the impending execution.
What's the holdup?
Stand by. Verifying identification code.
You let me land this bird or I'll crash her into your ass.
Code verified. You're free to dock.
About damn time.
All clear. Welcome aboard.
Like they want to play.
No kidding. So where to?
right up there.
Thank you. I remember inviting you.
Nothing I can't handle.
Back that way.
We'll find another route. Way ahead of you. See that?
Let's go.
Don't go getting blown away now.
I can barely see the top.
Thank you.